Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Rises for the national anthem of Portugal. Now, oh, we're on the way. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's the goalkeepers to claim. Dira. Al-Ahmadi tries a through ball. He's got good distance on that. Thiago gets it back. João Moutinho. Now it's Dani.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them because it needs livening up.
Dani. Looks to thread it through. It's a goal kick. Deftly done. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Just half an hour in now. Dani, and the flag has stayed down. Up for a header! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Great save, real class.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? They've got it back and they can go again. It's a loose ball. Time to deliver. Looking to shoot!
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Cristiano Ronaldo showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. The first 45 minutes are up.
Hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help sweep things back in their favour.
And we're underway again. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
So what now? Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Looks to slip it through. Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Now the pass.
Al Ahmadi.
Portugal still trailing by one, and looking here to take it up a notch after the break. Looks like a good ball through. Dira gets into some space. A chance! Has a pop! It's there! And with that goal comes comfort! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, he was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely, they'll manage one or the other.
And now they can launch a counter. Tries a through ball, played out wide. Chance to shoot. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Look forward. What does he try from here? And it's Manny. Looking to force his way through. Chance. Manny! It's in! Just one goal in it now. Game on!
Nani showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Portugal have a sub ready to come on. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Danny comes forwards. Goal! Portugal are level! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Benatia. Still anyone's game this. One moment can decide it.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Cristiano Ronaldo. A foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, maybe they're settling for what they have because they're not going to score from there.
Portugal with a free kick. Four extra minutes added on. Final seconds, this has to be it. Looks to slip it through. Timely intervention. Danger averted for now. Ball is over the line. Balls come loose, and the chase is on.
good interception. And that will be the final act. Well, a game that had everything except...